Starfox, Woolly World, Mario, all coming soon. It is tradition that the console that's failing out within the competition is fair game for derision. And chosen from E3's Rasta is at the Treehouse spilling pasta. Anyone for Metroid, anyone for Link and Drag, anyone for anything that isn't brand new. How could I have fallen from my fans' view? You wanna know how, you wanna know how, you wanna know why? My unfortunate direction is destroying my perfection. My recollection that everything I once did, I did decently. Last year's champ defeated because of lack of the third party, because the games that I promised were baloney. I don't blame my games, but I do blame that Sony. My unfortunate conduction put my sales to full reduction. Anyone for Xenoblade? Fight Monsters Cruise Galaxy? Anyone for Amiibo games? Expensive. Anyone for buying the shit that I'm selling? Because my showing is just a retelling. Direction! Direction! My unfortunate direction! Whoa! It's ruining my stocks, it's ruining my sales, it's ruining my ruining my life. My life! E3 can bring its own peculiar rejection, which is why I'm steadily losing my affection. Please, my fans, just throw deflections, all because of my unfortunate